Hello everybody, today I am going to do notation activity. For this activity I took a plain sheet. On the plain sheet I have written number name 11 to 20, and again in the small papers I have written the numbers from 11 to 20. So the activity goes like that. Now I'm going to spell the number name. For the number name, I'm going to arrange the correct number. Let's start from number 11. So here, E-L-E-V-E-N. That's it. Now, 11. That is 11. So where is number 11? 11. So kindly set the number 11 to number name 11. Next, we'll spell it T W E L V E. 12. So, where is number 12? This is number 12. 1 and 2 makes number 12. So, now I arrange number 12 to number name 12. Next, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, that is 13. So, where is number 13? Here, this is number 13. 1 and 3 makes 13. So, let me match number 13 to number name 13. We'll go for the next one, F-O U R T E E N, that is 14. So where is number 14 here? This is number 14. 1 and 4 makes number 14. So let me arrange number 14 to the number name 14. Next one is F I F T E E N. That is 15. So where is number 15 here? This is number 15. 1 and 5 makes 15. So let me arrange the number 15 to number name 15. We'll say the next number. S I X T E E N. That is 16. So where is number 16? This is number 16. 196 makes number 16. So let me arrange number 16 to number name 16. We'll go for the next one. S E V E N T E E N. 17. This is 17. So where is number 17? Here, this is number 17. 1 and 7 makes number 17. So let me arrange number 17 to the number name 17. We'll go for the next one. E I G H T E E N. 18. So here, where is number 18? This is number 18. 1 and 8 makes number 18. So let me arrange number 18 to number name 18. We'll go for the next one. N I N E T E E N. 19. Where is number 19 here? This is number 19. 1 and 9 makes number 19. So, let me arrange number 19 to the number name 19. We'll go for the last one. T-W-E-N-T-Y. 20. This is 20. So, this is number 20. 2 and 0 makes 20. This is number 20. So, let me arrange number 20 to the number name 20. So this is 11, 12, So parents, kindly make your child to do this activity so that the children can easily identify the number and number name. Thank you.